Hey guys, this is Craig for Tech here, and once again we are back with a new video. And in this video I'll be showing you how to view GIF or GIF, whatever you call it, in stock photos app of your iOS device. So without any further ado, let's get into it.